Hello, friends. My name is Bill Plimpton. I'm here in New York City. I make independent animation, and I hope you like my cartoons. Thanks for checking it out. The good thing about animation is there are no limits to what you can say or do. And also, the more you exaggerate it, the more the funnier it is.
No!
I have a certain freedom to do whatever pops into my brain, and usually it's funny, and that's what I like. I like to hear people laugh, and that is the real purpose of my films. I don't do them for critique. I don't do them for awards. I don't do them to take over the world or anything. I just want people to laugh. And to me, that I'm a happy guy. If I get a good laughter, then I'm very happy. You know, if I really was a perfectionist, it would take 5 years to make a film. And after 5 years, I would really lose money because I need to have money to continue making my films. I don't use public money, government money. I don't use grants or anything like that. I'd like to keep my films financed by myself, by the films that I made previously. That money goes into the next film, so it pays for itself. Actually, this is the one I'm doing now. It's called Slide. It's a Western, country Western musical. And that one I'm just about done with, and I'm very excited about showing it to people and hearing their reactions. So that's a very pleasant experience for me. But I do have some projects that I want to do. I want to do a TV series. I have a whole script for a TV series and some other projects. So I always have a lot of stuff backed up that are ready to go.